Question 9, 1x over 20 times 5. Okay, let's start. Now I want to times 5. The 5 is 1 over 5 or 5 over 1?
200.
Okay, continue. I want to multiply. What do I do? Do I times top or do I times cross multiply? This is x times 5 divided by 20 times 1. So it's a top times top, bottom times bottom. So this is x times 5, 20 times 1. So what is x times 5? 5x. What is 20 times 1? 20. How do I simplify? Both divide by 5. So I try to divide by 5, 1. Divide by 5, 4. And therefore the answer is x over 4. Can follow 9a? Ah, that's the answer. Just like that. Quite easy, huh? Okay, question 9b. AB over C square. Divide or plus? Divide. Divide by A cube over C square. What's the first step? Swap over. Swap the behind or swap the in front? Swap the behind. So you will take this, change to multiply. Now, after you change to multiply, what do you do? Same thing, right? Top times top, bottom times bottom. You can also start to cancel it out, up to you. Now, let's try and cancel out. Cancel out means what? What do I want? How do I cancel? C square got 2. C square got 2. So I cancel everything. A and A cube. A and A cube. I cancel A. Below will be left with how many?
Square.
Or 2. Okay. So nothing else to cancel. I write down my final answer. Okay. Last one. 9C. 9C, I want to calculate. I want to have 3x over 4 minus 2x over 3. The last one, and then we will call it a day. Hey, but cannot be I honor my due, you don't honor your due, eh? Let's recap the due again. The half an hour, you have to give it to me. I also want faster, I also want to end this. Now, the last one. Because it's a minus, plus and minus, I have to make sure the denominator is the same. So in this case,
3 times 4, 4 times 3.
This times 3 times 3. This one will be times 4 times 4. First one, 9x over 12. Second one, 8x over 12. So what's the final answer? 9x minus 8x. And the final answer will be x over 12.